on his way to work, but his day's a lot longer than ours. Skin as fuck. He's screaming for booze, upper drugs, sugar, anything to stave off the brain-raping dragon that barks and bellows at him as he scratches his arms, muttering, internally spitting vitriolics through brown teeth at the daylight morning souls as they dodge around him, heads held high and wayward eyes, seeking distraction as a long gaze would freeze them. This broken fool, this smackhead Alfie Trap, asking for change, eyes wet and pleading, preference of desperation, the endings of despair, red, revered fingers shoving sweets in his mouth, swigging cheapo energy drinks. Blinked at this body as you would through narrowed eyes, and one could see almost a happy man, fleshed out, erudite, free, independent, shooting the breeze in pubs, holding his partner, day out with his family. But by now he sees a problem, raw reality. A mouth and soul that mars, wet, red and wanting. Inside, out, mewling, raging, bleeding, covered in scars from infancy to current day. Matchstick legs, aging skin, haggard, adult made child. Child made baby, this, in an adult world that forges bridges for them to burn and aborts them with no adopted parent onto tarmac and man-made stone. As they twist, as they wail, as they rail, as they mount and succumb to the scorpions of the street, slipping through the nets, their recovery pockets disappearing, popping off one by one, existence fading, net narrowing, cries brightening, reducing to a hush, a whisper, a spark, fading. They came screaming into the world. Commuters passing in left over change their frothing coffee. Peace, guilt, atonement, for the karma bank. He owns. Accumulates something. Ambles over to the others after the rush hour and waits till the dinner break. As he sucks in a tin or two and seeks warmth from other broken lions, huddled together against the cold. Brief shelter against glinting eyes.